Welcome to 116 Whitewood Drive in Sherwood, Arkansas. Got a nice three-bedroom, two-bath home, 1860 square feet. Nice, good-sized living room with a wood-burning fireplace, hardwood floors. And it leads into a little eat-in area in the kitchen. And an updated kitchen that in 2014 was taken down to the studs. You've got nice self-closing cabinets and drawers. One thing this house has also is a half bath. So you have 2.5 baths. Separate laundry room, two-car garage. And then out to a deck. Then you've got some covered decking. And an open decking. So you got a little place to grill. It's covered. The master bedroom has hardwood floors as well. As well does the hall. Most of the house is hardwood. But you've got a really good sized master bedroom. Ceiling fan. And then a walk-in shower. Updated bathroom. The tile floor. His and her closets. New vanity and commode. And this was just done in 2016. His and her sinks. Right now I'm on the back deck. You've got a separate door from the garage. A little covered spot for the decked grill. And a nice quiet backyard. Right now it's just woods behind you. We're at 116 Whitewood Drive in Sherwood, Arkansas. If you'd like your own personal look, give me a call. Keith Hill with Keller Williams Realty. 501-658-7575.